Let's make watermelon shaved ice. Start by removing all the rind from your watermelon. Then once it's naked, place it in the freezer. Once frozen, shave it using a microplane. It should be very light and almost fluffy. Top it with a bit of lime zest, a few chocolate chips, and some sweetened condensed milk.
This looks insane.
Oh my. Fucking delicious.